Hey guys, it's Morgan and welcome back to another Sunday on This Is Our Story Collab. You may wonder, Morgan, you look like a ratchet ass mess. Why do I look like a ratchet ass mess? And I'd be like, well, I look like that usually all the time. But, no. This week is Insecurities Week on This Is Our Story Collab, so I thought, what better excuse than that to look like a ratchet mess on the internet? This is about to be like a deep and serious video. At least I'm gonna try to make it one. It probably won't, but pretty much every girl deals with insecurities to start off with. Don't think you're the only one, because even the prettiest little bitches have their own insecurities. For me, I have really bad body image issues. Body image is something that I'm very uncomfortable with, and I'll say a lot of girls go through it, but I go through it. A lot of people I know go through it. It's not fun to deal with, and people just have to remember that stuff, like, you know, even little jokes like, wow, you're so fat, like, stop eating so much, you know, that can hurt people a lot. Like, you really shouldn't say that to people. Some people handle things differently, and some things that you say, stuff like that, will stay with people for the rest of their lives, and you really shouldn't say stuff like that. It's not the end of the world if you eat a fucking biscuit, because some people, like me, just love fucking biscuits. People are gonna love you no matter what. If you're 2 pounds or if you're 200 pounds, they're gonna still love you. And if you weigh 2 pounds, then you should probably get that checked out. You just have to realize that you have to love yourself in order for other people to love you. I learned that the hard way. Some days I'm just feeling like I hate the world, I hate myself, and then I take that out on other people. I use my insecurities as an excuse to be mean to others, and you shouldn't do that. If you're feeling insecure about your tummy, then wear like a cute flowy tank top that shows off your freaking bodybuilding arms or something. When, you know, like, damn girl, like, you got some big thighs, but those jeans are killing it, you know what I mean? Like, I had these jeans and I called them my black girl jeans because they make my butt look damn good. And when I'm feeling insecure and stuff, then I just put those on and it's like a new world, you know, feel happy. I think you can't be fully happy until you've dealt with your inner demons and your insecurities on the inside, and you realize that they're insecurities instead of avoiding them. Obviously, you're still gonna have insecurities for the rest of your life, but you just have to learn how to deal with them and how to be like, well, you know what, this is me, this is who I am. If you don't like it, then get the fuck out, because I love myself. Another thing I do when I'm feeling kind of insecure is I dress up. I do my hair and my makeup, and I put on a really hot outfit, and that just automatically makes me feel like so much better. The thing that you shouldn't do when you're feeling insecure is lay in your bed and watch Netflix. Those are the days that you do it when it's fucking raining outside and you're happy with life but you just don't want to go outside. You know, those are the days that you watch Netflix, not the days where you are feeling like, wow, I'm so ugly, or wow, my hair looks like crap today, or something like that. No, honey, you're gonna get off your ass and go make the best of the day. Get out and get cute and go flirt with men. And when I say men, I mean people your age. Not actual men, because that would be weird, unless you're into that. Yeah, that's pretty much all I have to offer about how to deal with your insecurities. Just be happy. I think happiness kind of pushes those insecurities away. You know what I mean? Because, I mean, if you're happy, you know, like, yeah, I'm happy, you know, my thighs are kind of big looking today, but that's alright because I'm fucking happy and I fucking look cute. And if you don't like it, then whatever, you know. And if you're really insecure about things that can change, that you can change, then go right ahead and change those things. Like, if you're insecure about how you're so mean to people, then what are you doing? Change it. You know what I mean? Like, get some fucking help. Talk to a therapist. Message This Is Our Story, because we will help you. Even though we really are a bunch of teenagers that don't know what the fuck they're talking about half the time. But that's okay, because I really don't know why that's okay, but it's because, I mean, we're fucking awesome, so. Alright, moral of this video. Insecurities suck. Everyone has them. Therefore, be nice to people. Don't be little suck-up bitches that think you know better because you don't. Don't bring people down because of your own insecurities. And if there's something you can change that you're insecure about, then change it. So yeah, that was 5. I really don't know how this video is going to turn out. I'll see y'all next week. Bye. Peace out, fuckers.